just in the sun. Do a throwback for balls. Look back for balls. Make a clap for balls. Clean it up for the balls. Getting it in my drawers. Getting it with my drawers on. Qualified like a boss. Maserati like a boss. What's going on, guys? So in today's video, I'm heading over to David Lloyd in Leeds, and I'm going to try out the new HIIT class called Blaze. I've never done it before. I think it's 45 to 55 minutes, and you aim to burn around 1,000 calories, so it's going to get pretty intense, pretty sweaty. But yeah, I'm going to bring you with me and show you how it works. Okay, so that was Blaze. Now, how does it work? Basically, it consists of three different types of training. You've got cardio, strength, and combat. So you do three exercises of cardio, three on strength, and three on combat. The exercises are 5 minutes each, which totals to 45 minutes as a workout. Now, it's HIIT training. You'll be burning lots of calories, but the important part about the training is the fact that you wear a heart rate monitor. Now, this tells the screen in the room what rate you're working, how much effort you're putting in, and it gives you a heart rate as a percentage. So you're always looking to achieve the 90% plus, which is the red zone, which you're aiming to get at during the class. Not only can you also see what everyone else is doing, which makes it competitive, but you can see what you're doing, which is the important part, because you're aiming to push yourself harder throughout the class. Now, over 45 minutes, you'd expect to burn somewhere between 600 and 1,000 calories. I'll put my stats on the screen now. So as you can see here, I burnt over 890 calories, and the red zone is, or the number in the red is the time that I've spent over 90%. I would say Blaze is a really good way to burn calories. It's fun, loud music, flashing lights, high energy, you meet people. So next time you're at David Lloyd, get involved and join the Blaze hype.